Hey guys, welcome to the Savvy Professor, and this is how to enter K-1 in TurboTax. So guys, first thing that you will do is simply click on the search icon, and from here a side tab will show up and search for K-1, and from here click on jump to K-1. And from here guys, schedule K-1 will come from any of these three forms. And from here, just simply click on yes. And did you receive any scheduled K-1? Just click on yes. And from here, guys, tell us about your scheduled K-1. So from here, guys, you will have three options to select. It's either be a partnership, a corporation, or estates or trust. So from here, just select where you stand. And from here, let's say I'm gonna go for partnership, click on start, and then from here guys, you'll be able to enter your K-1, and after that, once you click on continue, you'll be able to add it. And there you go. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching guys. See ya.